Spartan, I'm Lieutenant Kwan.
Alright.
To assist you throughout all your missions.
Now what sort of simulation is this?
That was a bone rattler. The original landing zone got too hot, so we dropped you here instead.
Alright.
Looks like the impact busted your weapons. We'll need to replace them. Sending you a waypoint.
Alright.
Eyes on that grunt.
This
Spartan.
Is a different
Use
your
sort
melee
of
skills
sim. To take him down. Good. Now grab his weapon, or raid that Covenant weapon locker near you. Excellent.
Alright.
Now destroy that enemy shield so you can reach UNSC forces.
Alright.
Well done, Spartan. More Coveys incoming. Help the Marines repel them.
Alright.
Great. There's a UNSC-controlled green zone due east of you. Get to it.
All right. We'll do so. Yeah, this is a different kind of
Grunts incoming.
Sim.
Gear up from that locker and help the Marines mop them up.
All right.
Moving. The enemy data pad we're after is at a crash site to the east.
Okay.
Marking a grenade cache in your HUD should help you clear a path to the high rise.
There's a lot of them. Alright.
Use these grenades to clear enemy barricades.
Oh boy. That landed right on top of me.
High rise is just up the road, Spartan. Keep your eyes out for Covenant forces.
I'll definitely do so.
If you run out of grenades, look for the Covenant plasma kind. They stick to enemy units. Excellent. Almost there, Spartan. Covenant elites incoming. Get on that machine gun, Spartan.
Quite a few of them. Can't fight him.
Alright.
Right.
Great work. Now head inside and get to the roof. We need to secure that Covenant datapad before they do.
Okay. Well, that was pretty easy. All right. I can select weapons. And I can get bear weapons if I do want. Shields and armor. Modifying scouts. Yes, I remember when Michael made me do that blasted and goddamn, what is it, lasso? That was infernal hell.
Ready up, Spartan. The datapad is near a downed spirit on the other side of the roof.
Hey, Marine. Wait a second, I just realized where I am. I'm in New Mombasa. I recognize that bridge anywhere. Hey, and there's the scarab! Oh my god! Meaning, technically, past me is somewhere right behind. Yeah, look at that scarab moving along.
About to run into heavy resistance. Use your armor ability to stay alive.
My armor ability? How do I use that? Okay. Alright. But yeah, past me would be.
Call the elevator so you can cross.
Even though this is just a simulation, but. Damn drones. Alright.
Hold on, Spartan. The elevator's on its way.
Alright.
Covenant counterattack. Hold them off until the elevator arrives.
Alright, but hold this area. I miss Michael, but also that lasso thing was probably the worst thing ever. Oh, SMG! Double SMG, yeah! Hell yeah! Good old double SMG! A classic. Although I was always a battle rifle person myself. But this feels... what's the word? Thematic? Judging from what Michael told me. Michael. Goddamn the living darkness.
No go. You'll need a satchel charge to take that barrier out. I've got
okay,
a
guess
with a
not using
clear
grenades this time.
So get the satchel charge from the Hornet. It's more than enough to blow that enemy barricade.
Alright. I might need to pick up an enemy weapon.
Great. Plant the satchel and get to cover.
I think that's
all
far enough away.
An elite commander is about to recover the module. Take him out.
Oh, that's deadly. That's the deadliest shade tire I've probably ever fought. Doesn't fire fast, but fires really deadly plasma bullets. Hello there. Oh. Oh no, reinforcements. Boy. You're gonna be annoying if you keep dodging.
He's down. Secure that data pad, Spartan.
All right.
Return to the Hornet for extraction.
Who knew I could be beaten by grunts of all things? Okay, this is a problem. Okay, that was a fight. You don't even have guns.
We're extracting the conduit's location from the datapad as we speak. Great work, Spartan.
Thanks. Ooh, shotgun. Don't mind if I do.
Spartan, we've located the conduit just north of you. As we feared, it's already in Covenant hands. Find them, take them out, and secure the artifact. I've got a convoy standing by to extract you.
Oh, can I use this? Aw, damn it. Don't think I can. That kind of sucks, honestly. Oh great, it's not one of these shade turrets.
That elite has the conduit. Take him out.
Alright. Marines, I'll need your help.
Well done, Spartan. No time to lose. Get the artifact to the convoy and move out.
All right.
Nice. Now jump on the Warthog's gun and go loud.
All right.
Run interference.
Now
to
I
the
can use it.
You're back in the UNSC green zone.
Ah, it's a defense mission.
UNSC checkpoint. Our guys must have been overrun. Hop out. Barricade controls are on the other side.
Alright. Oh, suicide grunts. Marine, oh, you do have some ammunition with you. I could definitely take that. Oh, not that way. Maybe this way. Yeah. These are the controls in there. Thank you. Hey, Marines, I'm here to help. Alright, gonna take double SMGs. Damn, I've gone quite a way to deactivate some patrols. Have I gone too far? I think I may have. Yeah, I think I just effectively went through the whole way I was supposed to go ahead of time. Well, at least that means the way is clear. But the controls were definitely back there somewhere and I did not notice them at all. Well, at least I helped everyone out. This is gonna take a while. Hey, Marine. Yeah, I went too far. This is right here. Way too far.
Get back on that gun, Spartan.
Well, at least I cleared the way.
Watch the grunts.
Even that was, like, not enough.
Another checkpoint. Get that barricade down. Take the alleys to the south to reach the controls.
Ah! Okay. Since I already cleared the area, that makes this part a whole lot easier. And it was a control. I'm supposed to do it multiple times.
Great. Move out, Spartan.
So I'm wasn't exactly dumb, I was just too fast. Now I'll have to do it again.
Last barricade before the UNSC Green Zone, Spartan. Almost home. Head north to reach those barricade controls.
Yep, I already cleared the area ahead. Makes this job a whole lot easier when I accidentally do it. I have time.
Nearly there, Spartan. Get that conduit home safe.
All right. Yeah, that should be
good work,
victory.
Spartan. The conduit is in the UNSC green zone.
Yeah. Nice. Right. Really, a plasma pistol? Oh, and sprint instead. Airstrike? Oh, that does sound tempting. I get something. I'll be fine. Oh.
Ambush. They're after the conduit. I've got a Hornet en route to extract you. Protect the conduit, Spartan.
All right. It's tower defense time.
The frontal attack is a feint. The attack was just a distraction. The conduit is aboard that spirit. Get after it.
Yeah, once I deal with the large amount of enemies.
There's the spirit. That'll slow him down. Keep on that spirit.
Alright.
The Hog's gun is rigged so you can control it from your helmet, Spartan. Make good use of it. Well done. Keep moving, Spartan.
Yep, I'll keep moving. Alright.
The Marines can't lower their barricades until the plaza is clear.
Alright, then I shall help clear the area. I'm detecting a lot of enemy this way.
The plaza is clear. Checkpoints open. Get out of here.
Alright. I might need a new hog. This one's kind of beat up.
Like the spirit went down in the plaza west of here. My guess is.
Oh, Didn't mean to accidentally do that. Your guess is what? I didn't get to hear your guess. I somehow accidentally activated the thing of the simulation. Great. Just great. Oh, that poor marine. Oh, there's another warthog. Should I take a new one again? Might as well just be safe. So that male was named Wrecking Ball. I guess I came in like a wrecking ball. No, that's the dumbest joke I think I've made yet.
Taking the conduit deeper into the city. They drew you in here to trap you. Gonna have to fight your way clear.
Alright. So it's a trap, right?
Hold on, Spartan. Friendly reinforcements are inbound.
Oh, RESTs! Good to see you guys. Good to see you.
Fight your way clear of that plaza, Spartan. That's all of them. If you hurry, you can catch the damaged spirit.
Whew. Shield, but do I really need two fast firing weapons? Okay, I think it's time for me to experiment. this I want. To do that. No, let's just go with the sniper rifle. Just so that I don't have two automatic weapons. That seems a bit overkill.
Track the conduit to an area east of here. A satchel charge should take out the barricade.
Ooh, double SMG. Alright.
Continue east, Spartan. I set a waypoint for you.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's go back and get my sniper.
Clean and sweep, Spartan.
Alright. I see, that's why I need precision weapon. Don't mind if I do.
There. The elite commander has the conduit. Take him out.
Oh. Well, that helps with the barricade. Now one of these gold guys. Time to use sniper.
There. Secure the conduit. The conduit is back in UNSC hands. Excellent work, Spartan.
Yeah. Nice. Only so. Well, I guess it's better than nothing. Alright. Final mission. Oh yeah, bow rifle, about time.
We need to get the conduit as far away from the Covenant as possible. A Pelican is headed for a landing zone to the north. Get there to extract. UNSC forces near you have a warthog. Take it to your extraction point.
Gotta get to Pelican.
Covenant incoming. Hold them off while we override this barricade security system.
Right.
Warthog and get the conduit out of New Mombasa.
Yep. Shall do.
The Pelican is looking good to extract you from an LZ to the north.
Alright. I gotta drive around, can't break through.
Bad news, Spartan. Your ride took a few rounds coming in. The crash destroyed the main road out of the city. You'll have to find another way to evacuate.
Don't worry, I'll find a way. Run! Oh boy. That was a little bit too close for comfort. Oh, right. Right. Hey, Marine.
Come to the park, Spartan. Be advised, it's Covenant-controlled ground.
Right. I'm back here. Guess, full circle in a way.
Covenant carrier Solemn Pennant is about to jump to slip space. When it does, New Mombasa will be leveled. Get out of the city. Move.
All right. So the slip space rupture is about to happen. Of a clean hill on it from here. I just have to drive and hope. Okay, now I should be able to get a clean hill on it. Oh god, suicide run. This is not gonna last long.
Hurry, Spartan. It's about to jump to slip space. Go!
Oh. Wow. Didn't realize there was a... Oh. Wait, I was successful? It didn't seem like a success to me. It seems like it jumped and I was...
As the Solemn Penance entered slipspace over New Mombasa, our team radioed command to say they'd recovered the conduit. Moments later, the slipspace rupture devastated the city, and our team was never heard from again.
I guess I succeeded.
We lost the conduit, but their heroic sacrifice kept it out of Covenant hands. 5 years later, the UNSC picked up a faint signal coming from Gamma Halo. When we learned it was coming from the conduit, we sent a Spartan to investigate. But hang on to your huts, because we weren't the only ones tracking that signal.
All right, but I'm done. I'm done with the sim. That was, pretty good sim, though, I suppose. Return to New Mombasa. Been a while since I was there. But yeah, I guess that's the end of the sim for now. God damn.